If you need a lot louder speakers, let's say if you're in a band room or an orchestra, you can actually connect an external Bluetooth speaker with a Bluetooth USB dongle. Let me show you how. Go into Settings, Network, and the Bluetooth is off. We're going to turn it on and search for Bluetooth devices in the area. Once we see our speaker, we can tap the speaker and it will connect. Once connected, all of the sound from the BenQ board will actually display out of the speakers in your local room so you can have a lot more sound. You can actually connect an external keyboard and mouse if it has a dongle with your BenQ board. Go ahead and plug the USB dongle in the front port here. And now as you start to move your mouse around, you have a cursor and you can control the entire BenQ board remotely. Also, if I open up Firefox here and the on-screen keyboard appears, I can now type from here. And that's how you can use an external keyboard and mouse with the Android system of your BenQ board.